Hey, YouTubers, guitar lovers and haters and skeptics of the world out there. Yeah, I wanted to do this video earlier, but I got a freaking head cold, man. I just got done being sick for over a week, and now I got this freaking cold, man. But our weather's changing big time, man. We were in high 60s, man, for a long time, and now we're back 28 degrees. My wife said it was snowing this morning. I didn't get up till like 3 o'clock, man. I couldn't get out of bed. I'm just so freaking weak. But I haven't set this guitar up. I need to intonate it and set the neck relief. All I did was tune it, man. I just tuned it. And I love this guitar. It has great sustain, man. It feels so good on the neck and everything, man. But it's freaking awesome, man. I'm gonna go through this song. I haven't finished learning it, and I'm not gonna show you how to play it yet. We'll do it on a practice video when I'm feeling good and I get all the chords down, because he goes up and down the neck in certain parts, man, and he changes up, man, and I haven't got the changes down. I'm gonna go through it half-assed right now, but let's check it out, man.
We'll be right back.
I love this guitar, man. It feels so good, man. And I always wanted the Epiphone Custom, man. And I thought that was the guitar I wanted. I just drooled over it for years. And I'm like, that's the guitar I'm getting. And they jacked up the price. I'm like, man, I'm going to have to pay $800. And I went to the guitar shop. Like I said, man, I played it. And I'm like, man, it was nothing like I thought it would be, man. And that's why I say it's, you want to go to the guitar shop and play the guitar. If you have that chance, do that. Because you might walk out with a different guitar. You know, looking at the picks and all the specs on the guitar is great. And you fall in love with it. And then you get it in your hands. It's like, wow, man, this don't feel like anything I thought. And then you pick something like this, man, for $500, you know. It's like, this is way better, man. This feels like a real Gibson to me, man. I dig it, man. This is a great guitar. And once I get it all intonated and set up, it's going to be a little bit better, man. You know, it's a little bit off on the keys because I'm a little off on intonation. But I love the sustain on it, man. It's just... it's freaking awesome. Freaking sick, man. I'm real sick right now, man. I'm shaking. I'm weak as hell. But let me get better and then get this song all down. And I'm going to try to learn. I got a slide, you know, I'll try to learn that slide part he does. But I don't know, man. It seems like it's pretty easy. The beginning, first part when he slides is kind of easy. But the second time he does it, man, it gets kind of complicated, man. But let me learn all this tune the right way, and then I'll show you how to play it. And it's easy, man. It's pretty easy. It's just A, D, and E, and he switches the G and uses his power chord A, you know, and then does like an A over D or whatever. I can't remember what that chord is when he's sliding up, and then just bars the seventh fret, you know, I believe is a D. No, yeah, I can't, I'm sick as hell, man, I can't remember, but yeah, let me get to setting this all up and feeling better, and we'll do this all over. I just wanted to shoot this video out, man, and get it over with, and I don't want anybody bitching at me, hey, man, why aren't you playing it? I'm sick, man. But I can't thank you guys enough for subscribing to my cheesy channel, man. I really appreciate it, and I enjoy talking to every one of you, man. It's awesome. And we have a little, you know, little group, budget guitar group that I love a lot, man. But I'll catch you guys on the next one, man. Once again, thanks a lot. I can't thank you enough. Elvis has left the building.